Today, I am going to teach you one 5-mark question, which is number 41 in question paper, timeline. Now, I will teach you how to draw a timeline neatly and clearly with some important hints. First step, write your timeline here on the top. Okay? For an example, 900 to 930. Next, second step, take a scale and draw a line as same as scale. Then third step, now measure 5 years or 10 years. Then fourth step, write your year in your left side. Now you write your year and then here 1905, 1910, 1915, 1920, then 1925, then last final one, 1930. Okay, in between 4 lines. What is that? 4 lines. Because 1900, no. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1905, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So, this way 4 lines. Then, next one, an incident in your right side. Okay, incident in your right side. So, how to write? Then, any write 5 events with the correct year. For example, 1905. What is the event 1905? Partition of Bengal. Partition of Bengal. Then next 1914. So 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So here no 14. So draw a line 1914. What are the event ma? Outbreak of World War I. Outbreak of World War I. Then next, 1920. So, here 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 1920, non-cooperation movement. Okay? Non-cooperation movement. Then, 1930, and then other one is 1935. So, here 1930, salt satyagraha. Okay, then 1, 2, 3, 4. Then next one, any one you want to write. Okay, 1920, so here write 1921, 1922. Chauri Chaura incident. Chauri Chaura incident. Okay. So, 5 events. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. In the final one, you write compulsory scale. What are the scale you using 5 years? No. So, you divide and write 1 unit equal to 5 years. For example, you split 10 years means you write here 10 years. Okay. Then these are the one important hints. There must not be any repeated incidents or events. For example, World War. World War. And then conference. What is that? Conference. For example, World War. Outbreak of World War. End of the World War. And then Second World War. So, these are not repeated. Next to conference. First conference, second round table conference, third round table conference, so that. Next, act. Next, pact. Then more, etc. Don't repeat it. Don't repeat it. Okay. Now, try volume 2, page number 83 for your practice. Okay. Thank you. For distinguish, and a brief reason. Now, talking about distinguish, you have to consider all this. So, that we are going to differentiate or differences them. Example, You are asked to distinguish between Eastern Ghats and Western Ghats. Or other one, marine fishing and inland fishing. This is example. Example, you are asked to distinguish between Eastern Ghats and Western Ghats, marine fishing and inland fishing. First, you have to explain the meaning. First, what you do? Explain the meaning. Second point, where it is located. Third point, its importance and its uses. Fourth point, some example. Next, reason. Why they ask you to give a brief say why it is important. They'll ask to write two distinguish and one reason. First, highlight the keywords. Then, all are asked to write at least 4 points in each. Okay, 4 points in each distinguish so that you can score high marks. You can get all the 5 marks by attending it properly and neatly. Okay, learn well, write well.